Moreton. Fast fit. He's in with his left foot. We got McMorrow at the back post.
Picked off Linden fast. He's a keeper off his line.
Here is Yelsic into the box, fires it, and Spears can't keep it out. Brisbane will have the equaliser. Beautiful little move down that far touch line. It's Keegan Yelsic. On the board in this match, his third NPL goal.
Possession by Edmund Stanley. Zach Kippel in space. He's getting close down. It's a clever outside of the first shot. Zach Kippel.
Battles a knee injury, and that one is a quickly taken shot. Measure ball towards the back post, off the head there of the people.
And in space, Josh Morland getting the shot on. It's tipped around. He's pulling over here. Cyrus Denny with the goal, put the wall in the net. So on a goal for 60 seconds. McMorrow with the right foot, a shot down low. Scores a number one. And that's going to be
very effective in the Terriers' first 11 for the last 2 minutes. Plenty of work to do with Rio in the boxes. Yeah! How's that? Instant response. Moreton Bay. He's able to go to Farr, who is at Meyer in space. Chris Maher with the ball, the near post, and Brimley was so close to tapping that one in off the premiership. Now here's Farr. Can he find the ball in towards the back post? He's almost able to recover.
Here's Luke Broderick. He's just about to win the game.
Forward bar, Bertram Spears. Put towards that back post again. Armed away. Far with the shot, and it's clear behind. Free header, and framed by Foster.
Come on,
Brisbane Roar, 4-2 over Moreton Bay United.